There's the Mercury with flaps installed on my 7C on channel 6 potentiometer. There's a slight, like 3% of down elevator mixed in to counter the ballooning. Alright, let's see how it goes. Flaps are still on. I'm going to keep them on until I reach as high as I want to go. Oh shit. The hell happened there? Oh, it's directly above me. Flaps off. Some cars. See how slow I can go before I go into a stall. Nice. flaps on. That's no power, just flaps. Very stable. Decrease the flap angle a bit. Get interference over this field, I don't know why. I ain't figured it out yet. Flaps going back on. Going for a short landing, if possible, right next to the car. Before flaps, I'd have never been able to do a cross landing on this car park. I'd have had to come in the long way. See if flaps make that much of a difference. Coming for another landing. sensible. Thank you.
same one.
That was it. That's all we're having. Something ain't right with that wing.